This is Kavya. Today I am going to show you a wonderful and easy recipe, that is sesame rice. Let us start the procedure. Firstly, I am warming the stock and then take a pan. Now wait till the pan becomes hot. Now the pan became hot. Firstly, I am going to roast sesame seeds and then I am going to roast it. Now in the same pan, I am going to fry dry chillis. I have taken 4 dry chillis. Now I am going to roast both of it. Now both the ingredients have fried well. I am going to put off the stove. Now here is the blender. I am going to take it into a blender. Now in this I am going to add a little bit of salt. And then after becoming cool, I am going to make a powder of this. Now the powder is ready. It should be a fine powder like this. Now I am going to keep it aside. And we will go to the further process. For that I am warming the stove. I am taking a pan. Now wait till the pan becomes hot. Now the pan became hot. In this I am going to add oil. I am using refined oil. I am taking 2 spoons of oil. Now spread the oil like this all the pan. And wait till the oil becomes hot. Now the pan became hot. Firstly I am going to fry the spices. I am frying mustard seeds, cumin seeds, Bengal gram. Now fry it nicely. Now I am adding black gram, curry leaves, fry it nicely, and then now I am adding these fried peanuts, mix it properly. Now I am going to add green chillies. I am using 3 green chillies for this, mix it nicely. Now I am going to add salt. I added salt by making a powder of sesame seeds and dry chillies. Now I am adding some more. Mix it nicely. And then now I am going to add turmeric powder. Now without mixing only, I have taken a rice. I am adding this rice. This cooked rice. Now I am going to mix it. If you do like this, the color of turmeric powder will be having with the rice also. Now everything is mixed well. Like this only we have cooked for 2 minutes. Now 2 minutes have finished. My sesame rice is almost cooked. And now I am going to add this powder. Firstly I have roasted dry chillies and sesame seeds. That powder I have made. I am adding 1.5 tablespoon of it. Now I am going to mix it. Sesame seeds are very good for health. They are rich in iron. And if you have it like this, it will be so tasty also. Now everything is mixed well. Now sesame rice is got ready. I am going to put off the stove. And now I am going to serve it into a serving bowl. Now tasty, wonderful, healthy and very easy recipe. Sesame rice is ready. It is so wonderful to see and it is so easy to make also. Now I am going to taste this. Wow, it is so tasty. I can have the flavor of this dry chillies, sesame seeds, this groundnuts and all this. It is so tasty to eat. And I can say that if you have some lemon juice, it will be some more tasty. While you are eating, you can sprinkle some lemon juice and you can eat. It will be more tasty. Prepare this at your home. It serves as a morning breakfast and evening time snacks also. Compulsory, your children will like this so much. Thank you for watching my video. For more videos and recipes, log on to www.cookingmaking.com. Thank you.